Hallo Moyen, ich bin Dan von Luxembourgisch with Anne. In this lesson, I'm going to talk about the Luxembourgish vowels, and so you will learn how to pronounce these vowels. Now, there are more than 20 Luxembourgish vowel sounds, but only 5 vowels, and these are A, E, I, O, and U. So, how is that possible to have 20 vowel sounds and only 5 vowels? Well, let's take as a first example the letter E. Now, when you see the letter E in a Luxembourgish word, this can be pronounced in a few different ways. Let me show you. For example, the letter E can be pronounced short as in prêt, and even shorter as in dick. And then we have the lazy E sound, E, as in emma. And then we have the long E, which is, for example, legal. And then we have even a longer E, for example, in. So you see, we have here 6 different sounds only for the letter E, and there are even more sounds with this letter E. And then, to explain that there are so many vowel sounds in Luxembourgish, you have to note that the lauter, so ä, ö, and ü, also count as vowels, as well as the diphthongs, such as a, o, or au. You see? Great. Now, to help you practice the different E sounds, the lauter, and the diphthong sounds, I have made separate videos to practice these sounds, and these are all part of my Luxembourgish pronunciation online course. Great. Now, let's practice the pronunciation of the different vowels. Let's start with the letter A, which is pronounced in Luxembourgish A. Now, A can either be pronounced short as in cup, cup, or long as in cap, cap. So do you hear the difference? Short is cup and long is cap. Now, how can you know if it is pronounced long or short? Well, if the vowel A or any Luxembourgish vowel is followed by just one consonant, as in cap, or when it is followed by the same vowel, as in gart, then A is pronounced long. And when the letter A is followed by 2 or more consonants, as in cup, then it is pronounced short. So you see, the short and long sounds are very important in Luxembourgish. Let's practice. So we have the short A sound as in hut, hut, mum, mum, pup. So listen and repeat after me, pop. And then we have the long sound A as in kal, kal, cats. Repeat after me, cats. Good. And apple, apple. Good. Let's move on with the letter E. Now we have the short sound E as in N. Repeat after me, N. Or basher, basher. Pratt, pratt. And then we have the long sound E, as in in, in. Ilöf, ilöf. Meter, meter. Good. Always repeat after me. That's a good practice. Now the letter E, E. So we have the short sound I as in ticke, ticke. Mit, mit. Siebenzehn, siebenzehn. And then we have the long sound I as in sieben, sieben. Flieger, flieger. Or kiescht, kiescht. Now the letter O, O. So we have the short O sound as in Sonn, Sonn. Butzen, butzen. Schon, schon. And then we have the long sound O as in Boma, Boma. Rosen, Rosen. Losen, Losen. Now let's finish with the letter U and pronounce it U. Okay, so here we have the short sound U as in good, good. Wunnen, wunnen. And kuss, kuss. And then we have the long U sound as in tut, tut. Lucht, lucht. Fuß, fuß. Great. Now let's summarize. So pronounce a Luxembourgish vowel long when it is followed only by one consonant or by the same vowel. And pronounce a vowel in Luxembourgish short when it is followed by two or more consonants. Now, this is the general rule, but as in any language, there are some exceptions. Take for example the Luxembourgish word wart. Here the vowel A is pronounced long, as you have learned today, because it is followed by only one consonant. But why is it then pronounced short in mat? Okay, but there is as well a short rule, but a very important rule. And I go more in depth about these exceptions and this rule in my Luxembourgish pronunciation online course. Okay? And what is your homework? Well, your homework is to practice what you have learned in today's lesson. So watch the video again and repeat after me. Okay, and in my pronunciation online course, you can practice all the Luxembourgish vowel sounds with a lot of exercises and with fun. So, now learn to speak clearly, natural and with confidence Luxembourgish. Start today to master the Luxembourgish sounds so that you can go ahead in everyday life without worrying about whether people will or will not understand you, or switch into another language, which is very common here in Luxembourg. And speak natural and with confidence in any Luxembourgish language test. So check out my Luxembourgish pronunciation online course. I have put a link in the show notes below. Adi!